Bengal color, one aircraft. Right. එතකොට මෙතන critical ඒවා මොනවද? One aircraft is worked by many maintenance, and one maintenance work on one aircraft. Right. Pattern එක තේරුණාද? තේරුණා කියලා කියන්නේ දැන් ඔයගොල්ලෝ මේවා ගැන දන්නවා. ඔයගොල්ලන්ට අමතක වෙලා තිබුණා නම් figure out වුණාද? Yeah, just confirm. If you got any questions, you can ask. Right. So I'm not going to write everything, right? But yes. Yeah. How about others? Anita, come here. And Oka, me ne wage deyak. It is very possible, right? Abilat tiyena me wenakota exam ke. Now these kind of things are very possible. Oh, Anita, mukat tatwe. Ekkenai mata confirm kare okay kiyala. Right, okay, Dilaka. How about others? Right. Okay. Right. So I'm not going to write the other things. Right. Mangi thano galanta one to many ek maintain karaganna puluwan wei kiyala asa thawa ekkena innida mangi yawath kiyala danna. So in between customer and aircraft, so one customer owns many aircrafts, one aircraft is owned by only one customer. Right. So the fourth one comes like this. Customer kira dekho lo pavich kar do ye customer hai one customer owns many aircrafts and one aircraft is owned by only one customer. Right. So that is the way it's going to be. So the critical words will be these. Okay. So if the marks are given. Yeah, you can have 4 marks, and if everything is correct, you can have 1 mark for each. එකකට එක එක කියන්නේ හැම වචනයක්ම තියෙනවා නම් මොකුත් මිස් වෙලා නැත්තම් නේද එක පාට් එකකට එක ගාන ගන්න පුතේ තප්පරයක් දෙන්න. hari sorry lamai school e weda kata attend wenna una right hari so this is the way that you are going to justify right etakota oy pattern ekak anduna ganna so the second one they are asking is it is required to store the quantity of each part replaced during each maintenance now oyaka kiyana kotama right oy kiyana part ekak kiyana kotama you have to figure it out they say it is required to store quantity of each part so this is the one which is introducing nibbly quantity of each part right replace during each maintenance now quantity of each part kiyuwama quantity kiyana eka thamai api otanin galawala araganna one so inside that they are talking about two entities one is part the other one is the maintenance so quantity of each part replaced during maintenance right so quantity is going to be the new attribute that you are going to put and it depends on part as well as maintenance right etakota man kohomada meka allaganna kiyuwe when the sentence is there if one particular attribute is referring to two entities then nikuta refer karala katha wenawa nan it's not going to be on an entity entity ekak uda nevey api e attribute ek connect karanne it's going to be a descriptive attribute so you are going to put it on the relationship in between I'm sorry in between those entities එතකොට part කියන entity එක තියෙනවා maintenance කියන entity එක තියෙනවා අපිට මෙයාව replace කරන්න වෙන්නේ නැත්නම් මෙයාව අලුතෙන් add කරන්න වෙන්නේ මෙන්න මෙතන right so this is going to be the place so the question that is asking is it is required to store the quantity of each part replaced during the each maintenance right suggest the suitable entity or relationship to add the attribute quantity so the suitable place is the replace relationship or the relationship called the replace right so that is going to be your answer right so you have to say the quantity attribute will be connected or will be connect with the replace relationship replace කියන එක නා double quotes අතර ලිව්වත් ලියන එක තමයි වඩා හොඳ or the relationship called replace right ඔයගලන්ට ඇඳලා පෙන්නන්න බෑ මොකද මේක second paper එකේ කැලක් වෙන නිසා right so you have to say hari a point එක තේරුණාද ඇයි quantity එක replace කියන relationship එකට එන්නේ කියන එක people right okay right so the next one write table structure that can be obtained after converting the above ER diagram into relational model parissamata karaganna ona deyak but something easy right so to do that we know we need the ER diagram clearly and now since you are given a new attribute it's better you draw it using the what you call pencil එකකින් මේක ඇඳගන්නේ කොහොමද right so this is going to be the quantity ළමයි තත්පරයක් ඉන්න මට ස්කෝලින් ටිකක් හතරතර කරන වැඩි අද Hari Lamai, very sorry. Right. So quantity. කියන එක තෝගොල්ලෝ මේක ඉන්ඩිකේට් කරගන්න ඕනේ. Then after maintenance part කියන එක ලියනකොට මේ quantity එක ඔළුවේ තියාගන්න. Right? හරි. So how we are going to start this? You can start from any entity, right? So first of all, I'm going to map the department and maintenance. So it is a one-to-many thing, right? So what I'm going to do is, antawa chuttak meyawa podi karagannam. Ogulu gawa prashne tiyena nisa mata eka ida hambenawa. Right? So first I'm going to map the department. So department, it is the name of the relation. So D name, they have said that is going to be used as the primary key. And phone. Then me phone wage tiyena kota overthink karan epa. Phone kiyala kiyanne multi value wenna puluwan ekak. Don't go for those. මෙතන කියලා නැහැනේ. So phone is just an attribute. So that is the department, and the other one is the maintenance. The maintenance තමයි මෙතන වැඩ වැඩිම වෙන කෙනා. මොකද යාට relationship සෑහෙන ප්‍රමාණයක් තියෙනවා හතර වටෙන් settle වෙලා. So job number is going to be the primary key. Label, end date, and do we have a start date? Yeah, this start date. Right, board එක move වුණා මම start date එක ලියන්න. Right, and this start date. Right. තාම අපි මේවා ඉවර නැහැ. මෙහෙම තමයි අපි වැඩේ කරන්න පටන් ගන්නෙ, right? So then what do we have at the bottom? We have part. So part. Lamai, for the last time, right? Right, so part is taken, so part is having what? P name, part code and cost. So P name, let's write the part code first. Part code එක මුලින්ම ලියන්න කියලා නීතියක් නැහැ, but it's a good practice to have part code first, then P name, then what we have, the cost. Right, so then the customer, so we are going to say customer number, C name and phone, right, and the aircraft registration number, model, manufacturer. Right, so this is the initial thing that we have to do. Now let's map the cardinality. So I'm taking another color to do that. So first, in between department and maintenance, it is one to many relationship, and many side is the maintenance. So when we are matching the one to many relationship, how to map it? We take the one side primary key, right, which is the D name, and going to copy it into the schema of the many side. You can maintenance wala api liya gannone D name. So this will become a foreign key. We are not going to underline it, just copy D name එක මෙතන duplicate කරනවා. That is how department and maintenance is going to connect, right? So then after, in between maintenance and part, those are many to many relationship, and we know at the top of the replace we got a new attribute called the quantity, right? So many to many එකක් අපි map කරගන්නේ කොහමද? We are going to create a new relationship. So it, since it is between what, the maintenance and part, I'm going to give a name, maintenance part, right? So maintenance underscore part, that is going to be my new table. So how we are going to create the new table? We use maintenance table and part table, and first we take job number, the prime attribute of the maintenance, and part code, the prime attribute of the part, and we make both of them are primary keys, like that. That is going to be a composite primary key. Then we have a descriptive one, right? So that descriptive attribute will be written here. So how we are going to write? We are going to say the quantity as the third one, right? So that is how you are going to map the many to many relationship, which is in between maintenance and part. And in between aircraft and maintenance, it has one to many. Again, aircraft is one side, maintenance is many side. So this registry number should goes to the maintenance. So our maintenance schema is going to grow. So this will get registration number. And again, when it comes to the customer and aircraft, it has one to many relationships. So in that case, customer's prime key, that means customer number, is going to copy for the aircraft, because we are dealing with customer and aircraft. So customer number is going to be here as the foreign key inside an aircraft. So now we are done, right? So department maintenance mapped, maintenance part mapped, maintenance aircraft mapped, and aircraft and customer is mapped. So now we can close the brackets. So we are going to close it. So additional commas tiranangi vaskarla dala. So you can close this. Hari. Balagana hari veradi. Saha clear the deval tika. Right. Okay. Mark karaganda. So ogalanta lakunu denna puluwam. Kalin ekata hatarak dunna ne. Aw B part ekata ekak lakunak ganna. C part ekata lakunu pahak ganna ne. Thuna athara hayak ganna. Right. So B part take a quantity key and a attribute take a relationship take a place karanama key up a take a lapuna kanna. Methana aluthing had in a schemas hiata lapunu hiai ake hari vidihata map velati in on. May vidihata matamai meter venas vidihata map in there. Mukada 1-to-1 nekakit banantamai utana monopatra the anikinika. Only it doesn't matter habai duwa godak hondai relational scheme ekak liyanna kiyuwama me vidihata liyenawana mokada e golu nitharama bala porottu wenne namai within brackets adala dewal tika right table ekak anda kiyala gataluwak na table kiyanne duwa andala thiyenne table header ekak neida table headers tika ne Right. Make a liaganu na liaganu ma binari dekhak denna. And meanwhile, api MCQs kochchar discuss karad meki up to which number that we discuss. Mandiga mata kathi no last time questions tika karala ekka discuss kare naya wage mata kathi no antima dahaya. Haven't we? Just confirm up to which point that we have done. And if you got any questions, just ask. Right? All right, okay, Randhisi, thank you. 20 second will Indra discuss currently. Right, okay. 20 second. Never mind. I'll see. Api 20 second when I come the Karadi Varakare Randhisi, 20 second will Mr. Hatta Kata Karada. Let's talk about Karana Kirmada discuss currently. Nadada. Twenty first. වෙනකන් ඉවර කරා right okay right okay හරි ඕගොල්ලෝ 20 second වල ඉඳලා ඉස්සරහට කරේ නෑ නේද තාම ඒ කියන්නේ ඕගොල්ලෝ try කරේ නෑ නේද right hari meka liyagena iwarai neda lamai right so yeah let me look at the yes hari hari lamai 21st wala indala 30th wenakan yes 30th wenakan try karanna 11 17 ay welawa 27 ay aw balanna puluwan ikman tiwara karaganna 11 mara kiyana time ekak nikan tiya ganna 11:30 right hari widiyata විනාඩි 20ක් දෙන්න ඕනේ ඔයගලන්ට right ඒක සම් පුළුවන් ඉක්මනට කරා right from 21st to 30 දීලක දීලක yes we miss something නේද yeah my bad d part ekak thiyena neida so in the d part they are asking about the normalizations yeah yes yeah in the d part they are asking which normal form the relations obtains in C in justify your answer yeah now since we are like having the things from a ER diagram right and if when we are going through these relations like api department ek gattot it's the d name and phone so it's there are no duplicate columns since there are no data so we can't like think about that it will be getting any duplicate rows as well and things are in atomic manner right so no non functional dependencies yeah yeah so apita meka kene normalization figure out karanakota you have to take care of only three things right monada deval thuna wenne so d part just search for these things first thing that you have to search do we have kiki natho nae ne repeating columns right atomic data right repeating columns kiyanata wada eka
අපි පොයින්ට් කියන්නේ පොසිටිව් වයිස් දියාගමු එතකොට ඔයගලන්ට එක ලේසි right so I'll write it here palavini they no unwanted repetition data in atomic form right if you got those two so 1NF qualified right 1NF qualified then you can check fully functional dependency right so if it is there 2NF is qualified right and no transitive dependency if it is there 3NF qualified right ඔන්න ඔය පොයින්ට්ස් ටික බලුවා නම් හරි unwanted repetition නැද්ද data atomic තියනවද then 1NF qualified fully functional dependency තියනවද primary key එකත් එක්ක නේද with primary key කියලා මම ලියන්න එතකොට 2NF qualified no transitive dependency ද then 3NF qualified right ඉතින් කොහොමද අපි 요거 බලන්නේ right so we only need to go through the schema schema එකේ එකම කියන්නේ columns ගත්තොත් දැන් මේ දාලා තියෙන fields ගත්තොත් එකම જાතිය එකම data එක record වෙන්න පුළුවන් columns කීපයක් තියෙනවද එහෙම තියෙනවා නම් unwanted repetitions තියෙනවා right so if it is not there so no unwanted repetitions right ළඟට data atomic form එකේද කියලා බලන්නේ column එකකට ඉල්ලලා තියෙන value එක like just one word වලින් දෙන්න පුළුවන් ඒක ගොඩාක් වෙලාවට දැන් අපි මෙතන අරගත්තොත් නේද job අපේ scheme එක පැත්තටම අපි ගියොත් d name කියන එක we have to assume it's just one name api oba godak durata hitanne giyot api patlenawa dan me egolo meke data idiripat karala nathi nisa apita schema eka yani fields tika me vidiyata enakota apita hitanna puluwa data is on atomic manner kiyala mokada ehema naththam egolo question eke describe karala tiyennone like api udahana kithira namak gatto so name can have like more than one word or like more than one part එහෙම කියලා තිබුණොත් තමයි අපි ඇටොමික් නෑ කියන එක ෆිගර් අවුට් කරගන්නේ. They haven't said anything about that so we can assume right? ඒතර ඔයාගේ උත්තරේට ඔය assumptions ටික ලියන්න පුළුවන්. Right? So the first point you can say there is no any unwanted repetition and we can assume the data is in the atomic form. තමයි තප්පරයක් දෙන්න. Right, so I'll write the justifications. Mummy, gonna the scheme ka pain na tiyana tanama liyanna. So the first point that we can say, there is no
unwanted repetitions and we can assume the data are input in atomic manner, right? As the atomic manner, therefore 1NF qualified. The second one we can say all the non-primary key attributes are fully depends on primary key attribute therefore 2NF qualifies, right? Qualified. Right, then second point එක ගැන අපි හිතුවොත් primary key attributes department they have D name, maintenance they have job number, partner parts they have part code, and customer they have customer number, and aircraft they have registration number. So non primary key attributes ගැන බැලුවොත් non primary key attributes කියලා කියන්නේ මෙතන රතු පාටින් ලියවිලා තියෙන ටික. මොකද D name, register number ඔය කොළ පාටින් ලියලා තියෙන ටික අපිට foreign keys විදිහට ආපු අය. ඒගොල්ලන්ව depend and undepend the කියන එක අපිට හොයන්න අමාරුයි මොකද අපි relationship එකක් හදන්නනේ ඒගොල්ලන් මෙතනට දාලා තියෙන්නේ. So we are not going to think about those, right? If you take department, phone can be depends on the D name. Department එකට දාලා phone number එක department එක මත depend. If you take the maintenance, job number, laborer, end date, start date. So some job will be start and end and will be done by a laborer. So those three things will be depends on the job number. And if you take a part, part code, they have P name, which is the part name and cost. So for a part, there will be a name and a cost. So part name and cost is depend on the part code. And for customer, in customer number, C name and phone is there. So customer name and customer phone. So it depends on the customer number. And aircraft, we have model and manufacturer. So it is depend on the registration number of the aircraft. Because aircraft එකට registration number එකක් තියෙනවා නම්, so that aircraft will be having a model and should have made from some company, which is the manufacturer. And maintenance part කියන අලුතෙන් හැදෙන table එක බලුවා. So we know quantity is depends on the job number and the part code. Right? දෙන්න මතම තමයි depend වෙන්නේ කියන්නේ. Right? So ඒක අපි question එකේ අපිට වාක්‍යකින් කියලාම තියෙනවා. Right? Particular job number එකට particular part code particular part එකක් particular job එකට ගන්නකොට quantity එකක් ගන්නවා කියන එක. So we can use that, right? So the 2NF qualification එක දෙන්න පුළුවන, no problem. So for third one, for third normal form, we have to see whether there are any transitive dependencies. Now transitive dependency means what? There should be non-primary key attributes should depends on another non-primary key attribute. Primary key novel attribute එකක් තව primary key novel attribute එකක් මත depend වෙනවා. So when we take D name and phone, it have only one non-primary key attribute, which is the phone. And when you take maintenance, laborer, end date and start date, so those are the three attributes where we can't find any clue that these things are depends with each other, right? And if you take part name and cost, they are not going to depend with each other. So
මේ වගේ රිලේෂන්ෂිප් එක මොකද්ද අපි උදාහරණයක් ගත්තේ පෝස්ටල් කෝඩ් ඇන් ද සිටි සෝ ඒ වගේ එක්කෙනෙක් ඉතින් මෙතන බැලුවොත් අපිට එහෙම ඩිපෙන්ඩෙන්සි එකක් තියෙනවා කියලා සස්පෙක්ට් කරන්න පුළුවන් තරක් නැහැ right so we can say there are no any transitive dependencies so therefore 3nf qualified so 1nf qualified වෙන කෙනා 1nf qualified වෙලා ඉන්න ඕනේ 2nf qualified වෙන්න 2nf qualified වෙලා ඉන්න ඕනේ 3nf qualified වෙන්න right so we can say no transitive dependency found therefore 3nf qualified right ඔය විදිහට part d එකට උත්තර දෙන්න පුළුවන් clear ද ළමයි ප්‍රශ්න තියෙනවා නම් අහන්න දීලක ක්ලියර්ද
ඒකද පොඩ්ඩක් අවුල normalization part එක මම class එක ඉවරලා සර්ට කෝල් එකක් ගන්නම් ඒක පොඩ්ඩක් clear කරගන්න
right okay right okay right okay right අනිත් අය how about the others right hari හරි දැන් ටක්කාල අපි 21 ඉඳලා 30 වෙනකම් කියන MCQ ටික කරමු ටක්කාල ඒක එතකොට අපිට ඩිස්කස් කරගන්න So do the questions from 21 onwards right
right ekkenek iwarai anith kattiye iwarada කොළහයි 47යි රයිට් අපි 11යි 50 වෙනකම් බලලා කරන්න පටන් ගමු කට්ටියට වෙලාව මොනේද let me know people do you want any more time ළමයි තව වෙලා ඕනේද right okay two are confirmed අනිත්‍යය කොහමද දෙන්නේ කිවරයි කියලා කන්ෆර්ම් කරා රන්දිස දීලක ඔනෙලි how about you Randisa is finished Oneli is finished Deelaka okay Deelaka tava kiyak thiyenoda All right okay right All right, so let's discuss.
Sir, magi aring varadila don kila.
No problem, no problem. Check up. No right. Lamai mat podi mata kathi no VC ek ka katha kara wagi kila. Encryption kya na katha kara nahi the 21st katha kara nahi. Yes, 22nd. 22nd le ka katha kara wagi mat kya kamat nahi. Dikata kare. So like in 22nd, which of the following is not a valid private IP address? Private IP addresses ranges to na iti ani. Monade ranges to na, right? Private IP ranges to na venne. You have 10.0.0.0 vale idala. 10.255.255.255. That's a one private IP range, and 172.16.0.0 वाले इधर आ 172.31.255.255 that is another private IP range, and 192.168.0.0 वाले इधर आ 192.168.255.255 මේ තුන් දෙනා තමයි අපි කියන්නේ private IP ranges කියලා right so these are the private IP ranges so if the IP addresses in the question stays in between it's an private IP address so first one is a private IP address 1034 and 17220 then range එක තියෙන්නේ 172.16 to 172.31 so 20 within the range so second one qualifies third one is the one which is not qualified as a private ip address it is 172.10 which is not a private ip address it is a public ip address if you think about the other two the fourth one is 192.168 private and the fifth 10.128 so again private right so the third one is going to be the answer for the 22nd 23rd it's a question from the next lesson Kansai system so just leave it for the moment and regarding the SRAM and DRAMs so now SRAMs are used to create cache and the registers DRAM the dynamic RAM SRAM means the static RAMs so dynamic RAM is used to create the RAMs the RAM that we know random access memory එක අපි computer එකේ දකින්න RAM එක කියන එක හදන්න ගන්න DRAM so DRAM chips do not need electricity to keep data which is wrong SRAM and DRAM both are used to create volatile memories so volatile means until the power supply happens they keep the things in their mind when the power supply is not there they erase the things right so both DRAM and SRAM need electricity to keep things in their mind not the mind in them right so A is wrong so A tena uttar tika as wenawa so second one is gone fifth gone fourth is gone so either the first or the third B says SRAM uses more transistors than DRAM it is SRAM කියන එක transistors ගොඩක් පාවිච්චි කරනවා DRAM it use transistors plus capacitors right so compare the transistor quantity එක ගත්තොත් SRAM has many transistors comparing to DRAM right so B is correct right so then the correct answer is going to be the third one because B should be there in the answer Right. C says cache memory and registers are made up of SRAM, which is correct. So B and C is the answer. So the 22nd, the third one is the answer. right? And 24th, I'm sorry, 24th, third one is the answer. 25th, consider the HTML elements. What is the effect of attribute A? I'm sorry. What is the effect of attribute ALT of the functionality of the element above? So we know ALT stands for alternative text, right? So why alternative text is there? In case the image is not loaded onto the web page, alternative text will be displayed, right? So not the first one. It displays alternative text sun on the image. Incorrect. Second, it displays the alternative text sun if the browser could not load the image. Yeah, that is the answer, the second one. Third one is wrong because it displays the alternative text when mouse move. No. Fourth one, it displays the text by side of the image. Again, incorrect. None of the above. No, there is an answer. The second one is the answer. It displays the alternative text sun if the browser could not load the image. So the second one is the answer. 26th, it says, consider the following statements. Which of the above CSS statements is or are syntactically correct? So we know we can write CSS in three different manners. So the selector, the one before the curly brace, can have a tag name or an ID name or a class name. But if it is a tag name, it should be the exact tag name without angle brackets, neither A or a table, TH, TD, or one of the actually in the pulvang, HTML elements, angle brackets, like a network. If it is an ID selector, it should start from a hash, then the name of the ID should be there. If it is a class selector, it should start from a dot, then the class name should be there. So they don't have any class selectors or ID selectors over here. So they have the table and body. Both are like valid selectors. Because the tag names, the table can a tag name, body can a tag name. And again, you can use body comma table. We call that grouping the selectors. So selectors will get a look name. So let's see about the CSS syntax, which is inside the curly braces. So CSS syntax should be what? The property name, colon, value, and semicolon should be there. Kotas hatarak tiyeno. Now BG color is not a property name. It is an attribute name. BG color ek indicate karane attribute ek vidhiyata background color ek. When it comes to the CSS, it should be background color. Two words, background dash color should be there. So the first one is wrong due to BG color. BG color can attribute name ekak nathuwa CSS property name ekak nemei. So first one is wrong, A is wrong. A should not be in your answers. So first one and the fifth one is gone. The second one, color colon red semicolon, which is perfect. Color is a property name, colon red is a valid value, then the semicolon. So the B is correct. So B should be in your answer. So yeah, B is everywhere in the answers, right? So when it comes to this C, color equals red. We don't use equal mark in the CSS, so C cannot be in your answers. So third one is gone, right? And so it is going to be either the second one or the fourth one. A ek varadi nisa ekai pahai cancel luna, C ek varadi nisa tuna cancel vela tiyenne. So about the D, D is correct because color colon red semicolon is a perfect one. So the answer is going to be the fourth one, B and D. Right, so for 26th, it's going to be the fourth. Right, hari lamai mangada 2023 class ekak hariyatama 12ට start karanne inne. So another time is 12, right? So I'm going to end the session from here, right? Ilanga satiye kohomada meet wenne kiyana eka man inform karanna. Most probably apita avurudda pahu wenakan online enna veyi, avurudden passe offline enna puluwan veyi. ඒක නිසා next week අපිට offline connect වෙන්න පුළුවන් නැ physical class එන්න පුළුවන් නම් I will inform you, otherwise online class will be there, right? Okay, so I'm going to end the session very quickly in here, right? And 2023 classes පටන් ගන්නවා ඔයගලගේ
යාළුවෝ ඉන්නවා නම් මල්ලිලා නම් ගිලා ඉන්නවා නම් just inform them if they need to connect with අදමයි පළවෙනි දවසේ online session එක තියෙන්නේ right so it will be the same time like 12 to 2 right for the year 2023 right okay thank you very much people I'll see you next week for the same time right so thank you very much I'm ending the session from here right